الحمد لله رب العالمين، الصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا وحبيبنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، وعلى من سار على نهجه واقتفى أثره إلى يوم الدين، أما بعد.
Shaykh started by praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and sending his salutations upon the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
يَظُنُّ كَثِيرٌ مِّنَ النَّاسِ أَنَّ الْخَيْرَ أَنْ لَا يَقَعَ الْإِبْتِلَاءُ وَقَدْ يَكُونُ الْخَيْرُ كُلُّهُ فِي وُقُوعِ الْإِبْتِلَاءِ لَا فِي عَدَمِهِ.
Many people believe that the best thing is that they should not encounter any difficulties in their life, but sometimes encountering difficulties in your life, there is good in it.
أليس الله عز وجل يقول وعسى أن تكرهوا شيئا وهو خير لكم وعسى أن تحبوا شيئا وهو شر لكم فجعل الله سبحانه وتعالى الخير في المكروه والشر في المحبوب.
As Allah has said in the Quran that maybe you hate something and it is good for you, and maybe you love something and it is bad for you. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has said in this ayah in the Quran that sometimes things which you hate, sometimes there is good in it for you.
وَلِذَلِكَ اللَّهُ عَزَّ وَجَلَّ خَتَمَ الْآيَةِ بِتِلْكَ الْعِبَارَ الْجَمِيلَ قَالَ وَاللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ وَأَنْتُمْ لَا تَعْلَمُونَ فَأَنْتُمْ لَا تَعْلَمُونَ حِكْمَةَ اللَّهِ عَزَّ وَجَلَّ فِي هَذَا الْابْتِلَاءِ أَوْ فِي هَذَا الْمَرَضِ أَوْ فِي هَذِهِ الْمُصِيبَةِ الَّتِي وَقَعَتْ عَلَيْكُمْ.
And for this reason, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He ended the ayah with Allah knows and you do not know. So Allah ta'ala, He knows the wisdom when something bad happens to you, only He knows the wisdom in this ibtila, in this difficulty.
وَلِذَلِكَ اللَّهُ عَزَّ وَجَلَّ أَيْضًا يَقُولُ فِي بِدَايَةِ سُورَةِ الْعَنْكَبُوتِ أَلِفْ لَا مِيمْ أَحَسِبَ النَّاسُ أَنْ يُتْرَكُوا أَنْ يَقُولُوا آمَنَّا وَهُمْ لَا يُفْتَنُونَ أَيْ لَا يُخْتَبَرُونَ وَلَا يُمْتَحَنُونَ.
And Allah has also said in the beginning of Surah Al-Ankabut that does man think that he will be left alone and he will not be tried, meaning he will not be tried with difficulty.
وَالْحِكْمَةُ مِنَ الْإِبْتِلَاءِ